Hello, everyone. Welcome back to some more Teen Titans on the PS2. Hope you guys are ready for today, as we are going to face off against none other than Mumbo Jumbo. Let's get into it. Titans,
but still not enough.
Was that the whole cutscene? It was like 3 seconds. There he is! Kill him! Ow!
You Fuck. Better have something up your sleeve, Mumbo, because right now you're about to lose your shirt.
Let's go, Mumbo.
Don't worry, Titans. This guy's a no-trick pony.
There we go. Come on, Mumbo. Howie.
Your axe getting old, Mumbo Jumbo.
Oh, God, we're cornering his ass.
Your card's about to be punched, Mumbo.
Come on. Mumbo Jumbo.
Don't worry, Titans. This guy's no trick.
Ow. Is
that
Fuck. supposed to be impressive?
Fuck.
Fuck. Wake me when it's over. Ah.
This.
You overestimate the power of magic.
Health. Fuck. Give me that health. There we go. Ow. Come on now.
You'd better have something up your sleeve, Mumbo, because right now you're about to lose your shirt.
Yeah, he's about to lose everything. Let's go.
Your card's about to be punched, Mumbo.
Get fucked up, Mumbo Jumbo.
The
fuck?
Those words of magic remind me of the mating calls of the Frost Bother and Noseblower. Is this
Let's
where
go,
Mumbo
you guys.
Jumbo will show the sleeve of his trick?
Guys, get up here. Oh, Starfire. We have to get up here. By hitting him?
You overestimate the power of magic.
Come on,
Titans. This guy's a no trick.
No! What are we supposed to do here? God damn it! What are we supposed to do?
You
Oh my god. Can you stop this? Okay, here we go. Okay. I think Mumbo Jumbo died. I think he's dead.
Your circus is going dark, Mumbo.
You got some splaining to do, Carney.
Magician to magician, how'd you do it?
I have no idea. It was magic.
First, someone was messing with time. Now someone is manipulating space.
Yeah. I know. It's weird.
Robin, Cyborg, has your exploration of the game illuminated our troubling situation?
In other words, do you have a clue as to why our life is suddenly like a video game?
Yes.
But it's too weird to be possible.
This is a special report from News Central. There is ongoing chaos at the docks. We now take you live to
Titans, go!
Can you let him say what's going on at the docks?
Seas straight across.
All right. Bo staff uppercut, rocket shockwave, cat's meow, king of the jungle, I unlocked Red X, Mumbo Jumbo, and BB the clown. All right, on to the next level.
Go!
All right, we move. All right, cutscene immediately. Glaze guy.
That can only mean one thing.
Let him have it.
You son of a bitch. Yeet.
This might hurt. I told ya.
Might I deliver the blues?
God damn it. You were supposed to perish. Alright, he's dead. We continue. Oh Lord.
Now you know you shouldn't be playing with fire. You might get burned.
We go. Health. There we go. Health. Peaceful, what are you doing? Here we go. Let's go. Oh god, there's more.
Slade might make them bigger, but that just means I have to hit harder.
Yeah, that's exactly what that means. Ruben. Hold on. I'm not in full screen mode yet on my computer. There we go. Now that I have OBS full screened. Yeah, I do this on OBS. I have a capture card plugged into my computer that's plugged into my PS2. There we go. Now we move. Neat! Beast boy! There we go. There we go. Come on now. Titans. Health. There we go. We did it. All right, now we move.
Let him have it.
All right, broke the turrets. Oh, god damn it. What are those exclamation points? Oh, we're moving. No one invited you. I was trying to take a sip of water. Bro! Who's inviting these bums? Oh, God.
Man, now we gotta put up with flying tin cans.
There you go. One left. There we go.
Might I deliver the blues?
Let's go. Titans. Cyborg. There we go. We're going down. God, this moves so slow. Checkpoint. Now. That's one. That's two. Now we gotta go this way. Extra life. Come on now, let's go. This one die? Yeah, it did. Now destroy the turrets. Turrets go first. Oh, resources, health. Let's go. Oh, this thing goes down. Wow, can I change characters, please? This way, don't we?
They are
trying no, we don't.
To move those crates.
Then I guess it's our job to stop.
Five. Four. What do we do here? Three. What are we supposed to do here? Confused. What?
Out of the frying pan
and into the fire.
Huh. Come on. Mission failed. What does it want from me? Hello? Fucking great. Game crash. Hold on. He's done. All right, now we got that big robot. The big bastard.
Out of the frying pan.
And into the fire.
Fuck off. It's dead. Now we just got these smaller bastards.
I'm ready. Let him fly. I'm ready. Let him fly.
Come on, there's only one left. Is that it? No. It's just that guy. That's it! Come on, give it to me. Wait, it's still leaving. I did it! Oh, Beast Boy. Oh my god!
Let's see what
that's brutality!
So
what's in there?
What do you got?
Dynamite.
Oh shit, we're about to go kaboom! AEW Dynamite! Yeah, run over the Robo Corpse. It's fine. Just kill it. It was already dead anyway, Beast Boy. You didn't need to do all of that. That took longer than I thought it would. I do know the next level is probably the longest in the game. I do know that. That took way longer than it should have. But that's because the game crashed and it forced me to reset the whole game. Anyway, that's going to be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more, tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. See you guys in the next video. You hear me? See ya.